Hello, my name is Artem Barsky, and I'm co-founder of Diterium. Today, we'll talk about the first steps in how to use our data analysis platform, SciDAP. When you first log in into SciDAP, you will see your laboratory, which has no projects. In SciDAP, we use projects to organize experiments and also to assign the pipelines that can be used for processing the data. This way, we can assure that similar data are processed by the same pipelines. So to add project, you could need to click the Add Project button. You need to give project a name. First project. And now you need to assign to attach the pipelines or workflows to the project. Let's start with RNA-seq. This on the right are all the pipelines that are available at the Diterium store. So let's start with RNA. So, okay, we don't need this yet. Let's add RNA-seq pipeline, single read for strand specific, or also known as DUTP data, and for paired-end data. Let's also add some pipelines for ChIP-Seq. So let's search for ChIP. And I want to add pipelines which also include trim galore for removing adapters. So to add pipeline, you just put these check marks. Now that we are done with adding pipelines, we click Save button and we can come back to the project. So here you can see the project, you can go in, and of course there are no samples. So in the next video we will discuss how to add samples to the projects. Thank you.